final German Maggini violin, the fragments of the existing label indicates the Schuster workshop, presumably around 1910-1920s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. As a Maggini model, the violin shows the typical double inlay purfling and the extra twist on the scroll. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, newly fitted elder ebony chin rest and tailpiece, new bridge, new sound post, and new strings.